has got to go.
Hey, hey!
Ho, ho!
Enough is enough!
Enough is enough!
Enough is enough!
Our laws right now do not protect innocent human lives.
I think it's incredibly important that going forward, everybody continues putting pressure on Congress and lawmakers.
And so we think that there needs to be more dialogue between legislators and their constituents to actually effectuate change.
So you guys don't want to have guns in a school, that's right?
Yeah, no. I mean, I'm not saying that, like, it's not realistic to get rid of all guns, but gun control needs to happen. Yeah.
I was in the culinary building. It was about 100 feet from the freshman building. I'm kind of in shock. Like, out of all the schools it could have happened to, it just happened to us.
By these your students' activities so far?
Incredibly impressed and astounded by the courage, the poise, and the work and effort that they've put into what they believe and their passions. I believe that they've already made huge strides in forcing the Florida legislature to change some laws, but I believe that there will be national change that occurs if not before the November midterms, then certainly after.